Welcome to Tasting the Tri-State. We're dining all over, discovering exciting local cuisine, sampling new creations, and learning what makes your favorite dishes so special. Just wait till you see what we're cooking up this week on
Tasting the Tri-State.
We're at Boonville at Double D's Restaurant. Thanks for having us, Bobby.
You're welcome.
What a great place. Country cooking. Mm-hmm. Delicious, home-cooked everything. What a great restaurant you have. Started in Tennyson and then to Boonville.
That's correct.
We're going to meet your mom, the owner, and how you've carried on these recipes for three generations now. I can't wait to try the fried chicken. Boy, are you famous for that.
Yes, that is one of our very popular items.
What all are we going to cook?
Well, I think Jesse is going to fry you some fried chicken, catfish fillets,
right,
fiddlers, and try some frog legs.
Right.
Yes. James is going to make you a chicken Rockefeller and a holy cow burger.
I can't wait. Country cooking, home cooking, makes you good looking. At Double D's in Boonville, can't wait to try it all. We're going back to the kitchen next on Tasting the Tri-State.
Tasting the Tri-State is brought to you by IBEW Local 16.
IBEW. At IBEW Local 16, helping business in the Tri-State is an everyday thing.
When the emergency power went out at the Posey County Jail, we made a 911 to the IBEW Local 16, and the lights came back on, because a jail without lights isn't good.
The members of IBEW Local 16 are your friends and neighbors. They are a sponsor of Guns and Hoses also with 911 Gives Hope.
How can IBEW Local 16 help your business today?
Run down.
Set down.
Cool down. Shake down.
Whether you're wrapping up a workout or needing a wholesome meal on the go, nourish yourself with a shakedown from Bob's Gym. Shakedown shakes are blended with the healthiest all-natural ingredients and packed with lean protein, vitamins, and energy that you expect from our perfectly fresh foods. Reward your body, reward your taste buds, reward yourself with Shakedown from Bob's Gym.
Greer's Flooring America on Covert Avenue in Evansville is moving, and prices are moving down to sell our inventory. We are excited to move to Green River and Morgan in the former Risley's location. So everything is on sale. Carpets, remnants, vinyl, laminates, everything. Cabinets and vanities 50 to 60% off, and similar savings throughout on everything else. At Greer's Flooring America on Covert, the moving sale inventory closeout. Everything has to go. Greer's Flooring America, where friends send friends.
Your car's transmission has 800 pieces. That means there are 800 things that could go wrong. When something does go wrong,
there's only one place to go, AAMCO.
We're the transmission experts with over 50 years experience rebuilding and replacing transmissions and all their 800 pieces. That's AAMCO, AAMCO.
Now save $150 on our top quality replacement transmission.
Lloyd Winicky, Mayor of the City of Evansville, do hereby proclaim March 17, 2016 as McMahon Exterminating 45th Anniversary Day in the City of Evansville.
Hi, I'm Charlie McMahon with McMahon Exterminating. Call McMahon Exterminating today at 812-475-1100 or visit us on the web at McMahonExterminating.com. Remember, who can help with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
We're in the kitchen, Double D's, with Jesse, and we are making the famous fried chicken.
Oh!
This has been a recipe for how many years?
12 years.
12 years? And you know the secret.
Yes. Our chicken breading is a secret blend of herbs and spices that we can't tell.
Don't tell it. Maybe you can. Last year, I was at a Christmas party, and they had Double D's fried chicken. And I had never had it before, and wow. So are these breaded to order?
Yes, all chicken is made to order.
Perfect. How long does it take to fry it up?
17 minutes.
Not too long to wait.
I'm ready.
Okay, so that's it?
That's it.
That's it. Just in the secret Double D's breading and into the fryer for 17 minutes. You
yes.
Set a timer?
Yes.
Okay, we're setting our timer. And next?
We have frog legs.
Frog legs. How interesting is that? First of all, this is the first time on tasting that we've done frog legs.
We go in the same batter.
Okay. Now this is a Double D's favorite, right?
Yes. Some people think frog legs are weird, but for me, I like them. They taste like chicken.
And it goes right in the same fryer. Do they really taste like chicken?
Yes, they do.
Frog's legs in with the chicken. Maybe that's why they taste like chicken. And then another thing that Double D's is really, really famous for is the fiddlers.
Yes. We use our chicken breading on almost everything except for the fiddlers. They have to be in the cornmeal because fiddlers have to be done with the cornmeal breading.
If nobody's had a fiddler in their whole wide life, what is a fiddler?
It is a catfish with the bones.
With the bones?
Yes, we also do without the bones here.
Okay.
Everybody loves our catfish. We dip it in milk.
Okay.
And then it goes in a cornmeal batter, which is also a secret recipe.
And then we are going to fry this. Oh, wow. We are the frying queens today at Double D's. So how long does that go down for?
Those cook for about 10 minutes, 10 to 12 minutes. We really don't time those. We just do it by eye. Actually, when they are done, their tail will curl up. So that's how we know they're done.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Kind of like knowing when a shrimp is done, it turns a little pink.
Yes.
That same, ready.
Through the generations, there are certain ways of doing things, and it seems like these recipes have been so finely honed.
You've also got the fillet.
Yes.
The size of the fillets, they're huge. They're huge. And they come with two.
We use the same chicken breading and dredge for the catfish fillets.
So this is actually your sister's business. This is truly a family restaurant.
Yes.
There is something about a family run restaurant. It just is more homey. It's more warm, inviting.
Oh, all this awesome food is now done and ready. Our fillets with homemade mashies and brown gravy and green beans. The frog's legs with green beans and mashed taters and white gravy, milk gravy. Ooh. And then our famous Double D's fried chicken, coleslaw, potato salad. And then the only thing to come up is
our fiddlers.
Our fiddlers that look absolutely beautiful. Look at that fish. I love the crunchiness. You can tell it's just crispy, crunchy deliciousness with that cornmeal batter. Oh, and homemade German fries.
Mm-hmm.
Great job, Chef, you did great. Next, we're gonna get with your counterpart, James, Jesse and James. Next on Tasting the Tri-State.
Good morning, everyone. Looks like it's going to be another hot and humid one out there, with temperatures breaking into the 90s by midday.
Temperatures are rising, so make sure you're prepared to escape the heat. With a rugged and reliable Coleman air conditioning system, your indoor forecast is consistently 72 and cool. Get a free evaluation of your system and learn how you could save up to 50% in energy costs this season.
Go to ColemanAC.com for a dealer near you. Coleman, your indoor outfitter.
When we aren't feeling well, waiting to get better only adds insult to injury. Thankfully, there are people out there who want us to feel better as quickly as we do. Urgent care at Digestive Care Center, helping you enjoy life for the better. There are many reasons why our digestive system sometimes just disagrees with us. Thankfully, there's one great way to make it all better. Digestive Care Center, helping you get better, feel better, and enjoy life for the better.
Since 1952, Farm Boy has been the better choice for families in the tri-state when it comes time to get together and make life special. Farm Boy Meats in the Farm Boy Food Mart on North Kentucky has the most delicious array of frozen meat, steaks, sausage, pizza, burgers, and more. Farm Boy has over 5,000 items and growing. Farm Boy Meats can be found in fine stores and restaurants all over the tri-state or stop by the Food Mart at 2771 North Kentucky in Evansville. Farm Boy Meats, just a little better.
You already trust Mills Body Shop for the highest quality repair service. Now, with our complete Keys to Keys experience, Mills customers are informed of their vehicle's repair status every step of the way. Rely on the expert craftsmanship and genuine customer care at Mills Body Shop.
It all happened so fast, I didn't even know what hit me. I'm so thankful for the hardworking, compassionate people at Mills Body Shop. As soon as I handed them my key, every aspect of the repair process was fast, efficient, and communicated with me. They really do care about their customers at Mills.
Gently rolling hills, tranquil ponds, and towering trees. The New Harmony Inn and Conference Center offers a peaceful retreat from the bustle of daily life. Come and enjoy one of our fireplace rooms and dining at the Red Geranium Restaurant for a romantic and charming dining experience. Whether it's a business meeting, wedding, holiday party, retreat, or reunion, the New Harmony Inn and Conference Center staff will make your event successful and memorable. Call us today or go to newharmonyinn.com for more information. Close to home, but far from ordinary.
This is Tony Ubelar, Ubelar Chevy Cadillac in Jasper. Since my grandfather, Theodore, started the dealership nearly 90 years ago, our customers have sent us their friends and family because they know they'll have a fun buying experience with no hidden fees and no surprises. They also know they'll get a great deal on the new or pre-owned vehicle that they've always wanted. That's why we always say, Ubelar Chevy Cadillac in Jasper, where customers send their friends since 1929. Chevrolet, find new roads.
The Good Samaritan Home is independently owned and offers short-term rehabilitation care.
Our rehabilitation team of physical, occupational, and speech therapists offers short-term rehab to get you back home as soon as possible. Using leading technology and client-centered care, you will get the best results at the Good Samaritan Home.
The Good Samaritan Home is a non-for-profit healthcare ministry affiliated with United Church of Christ. Call or visit goodsamhome.org.
Pasta. We're doing pasta at Double D's with Chef James. Thanks for showing us the other side of Double D's and the menu.
This is going to be our Chicken Rockefeller.
Chicken Rockefeller?
Served over fettuccine.
That sounds very fancy.
We hope so.
The Chicken Rockefeller is one of James' personal dishes that he brought to our menu with us when he came.
How do we get started now?
We put a little butter in the skillet.
Butter. I want a big butter thing like that on my stove. You know, everything's better. You start with butter, and
butter
this
makes,
is just going to be perfect. Regular chicken breast?
Plain flour.
Okay. Nice. I have never... Now, this is also... Double D's is doing now two Tasting the Tri-State first. We didn't have frog's legs before. We haven't had those. And we haven't had Chicken Rockefeller.
Well,
this is exciting.
Then you came to the right place.
I think I did. Chicken Rockefeller, whew, be still my heart.
Then we'll go ahead and add fresh bacon, a little Parmesan cheese, baby spinach.
Just all in one saute skillet.
Yes, ma'am.
It seems very easy, doesn't it?
Yeah, it actually is, I think.
That's
a
cool technique, and now this is gonna wilt down
and
meld into that sauce.
Right.
I would not think I would have pasta at Double D's. I'm thinking, you know, fried chicken, normal burgers, but wow, it's very fancy. And then, if that weren't enough, we flambé it.
Yes.
Woo! Ha ha! Flame throwing. James. The technique is so classic, adding a little bit of cream. Oh, man, look at that. That looks fabulous. You can tell the sauce is just thickening up. All right, so here's the plating. Look at how screaming hot and bubbly and delicious. What a dish. This is one serving?
It's one serving.
Amazing. But holy cow! Holy cow burger.
We're ready for the holy cow.
Holy cow burger.
We're ready for the holy cow burger.
We grind all of our own hamburger for the holy cows and burgers, and we cut our own steaks.
That burger is a meal in itself.
Oh yeah, that would fill you up, but that's not enough for us. We're gonna stack three or four things on top of it.
The holy cow burger has barbecue, a half pound burger, bacon, two kinds of cheese, Swiss and American, and slaw, and then lettuce, tomato, pickle, and onion.
Homemade barbecue. They smoke their own pork butts. They've got 10 going right now on their smoker out back, which is a family recipe which they make this delicious barbecue, which goes on the burgers. Plus, they also have sandwiches and other things they use it for. If you stop right there.
That's a meal itself.
Truly.
And that's a meal itself. But we're gonna add them all together.
Yes, we are. Holy cow, burger was that big. It was about, maybe it was about that big, right? No, it was like that big, but it's huge.
Now we're gonna take the coleslaw.
Oh, that doesn't stay on the side, that goes
no,
on the burger.
Goes on the top.
Holy cow.
There you go.
Well, look at, oh! James, thanks for having us in your kitchen.
Thank you.
You did really, really great, Chef.
Thank you.
I really appreciate it. Fantastic cooking, local, delicious. Freshly made to order every single time. Awesome. Awesome job.
Thank you.
I'm taking this to the tasting table next, and I'm gonna do my job. Okay? This is my job to eat this burger. We're going to the tasting table next. Stay tuned on Tasting the Tri-State. Be right back.
ICR Productions is proud to provide closed captioning for Tasting the Tri-State. Since 1953, F.T. Kelly & Sons in Evansville has kept the Tri-State swimming with custom in-ground pools. If you can dream it, F.T. Kelly can build it. Get a free estimate on how F.T. Kelly can change your life with the pool of your dreams. Along with pool supplies, full-service openings, closings, repairs, and replacements. Your family will love F.T. Kelly & Sons grills, spas, and accessories, too. For three generations, F.T. Kelly & Sons Evansville, East and West.
Frost Insulators, Local 37, yeah. They insulate the USA and the train to know just how. Industrial insulation, insulators got it down. I use the ones that know the job. They keep it green, that never stop. Best at what they do in this town. They're the insulators.
You can spend countless amounts of time and money on empty calories and poor nutrition for the convenience of fast food. Or you could stop by any Bob's Gym and grab a quick, delicious meal prepared by a renowned chef. These perfectly fresh combinations use the finest and healthiest ingredients, so you'll never have to worry about what you're putting into your body. Don't waste a meal on junk food. Enjoy these perfectly tasty, perfectly healthy, perfectly fresh meals today. For more, go to bobsgym.com and Facebook.
For over 60 years, H&H Music at 1313 Washington Avenue across from Bossie High School has kept music alive in the Tri-State. From the classics to rock, jazz, country, and more, H&H Music has kept our schools supplied with violins, brass, woodwinds, strings, and more, and our homes filled with the sounds of pianos, keyboards, guitars, and drums, and all the sheet music and accessories you want and need. H&H Music, the trusted name in music. Take lessons in the Musical Arts Center for any instrument sold at H&H Music.
Your car's transmission has 800 pieces. That means there are 800 things that could go wrong. When something does go wrong,
there's only one place to go, AAMCO.
We're the transmission experts with over 50 years experience rebuilding and replacing transmissions and all their 800 pieces. That's AAMCO, AAMCO.
Now save $150 on our top quality replacement transmission.
Greer's Flooring America on Covert Avenue in Evansville is moving, and prices are moving down to sell our inventory. We are excited to move to Green River and Morgan in the former Risley's location, so everything is on sale. Carpets, remnants, vinyl, laminates, everything. Cabinets and vanities 50 to 60% off, and similar savings throughout on everything else. At Greer's Flooring America on Covert, the moving sale inventory closeout. Everything has to go. Greer's Flooring America, where friends send friends. Creating at ProMark starts with building a long-lasting quality relationship with clients, the key to ProMark's success. Their dedicated and knowledgeable team works together with clients to achieve a visual product that goes beyond just highlighting the brand, creating exciting and innovative products to showcase your company's image. Combined with a full-service in-house art department and industry-leading manufacturing techniques, ProMark makes your company shine. ProMark, creating images together.
The tasting table at Double D's is so impressive. Debbie, thank you for having us here.
Thank you, Bobby.
This is a beautiful restaurant. The food is awesome and I can't wait to try it. What should we start with? What's your favorite?
My favorite would probably be the Rockefeller.
All right. It's a delicious, creamy, cheesy chicken dish over a beautiful bed of pasta. Mm. Oh, it smells great, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. It does.
This is your favorite?
Yes, it's my favorite.
Okay, here we go. Oh, I love it. That's delicious. As always, as everything is at Double D's. These are your famous catfish fillets. Delicious catfish. It's enough for five people. Well, or me. Homemade green beans.
Homemade green beans.
Mm-hmm. They're side dishes. They're coleslaw, potato salad, German fries, to baked beans. It's like your grandma's cooking for you.
My mom, Linda, makes all of her homemade sides here at Double D's from her secret recipes.
Nobody taught me how or nothing. I just put it all together. And it's been going ever since.
Did you grow up eating this food?
Yes. My mother and my two aunts, Beverly and Sharon, they're sisters, and they like the potato salads and coleslaws and the baked beans.
Mm-hmm.
That is their recipes from about 25 years ago. They were all real good cooks.
Wow. Yes. And there's something about that. Very special. Okay, next I'm going to try the catfish in the cornmeal breading. So what's the best way to eat a fiddler? Yeah, we're all friends. You peel it back. You get that delicious cornmeal crust and it comes back and it pushes back from the bone. Mmm! I'm gonna try this. Mmm. And what a great fish. Crusty, crunchy. The cornmeal really makes it.
Yes, it does.
Mmm. Mmm. We can't leave out the fried chicken.
Out of all the things, I just really love the fried chicken.
Hot, crispy, beautifully seasoned. Okay, here goes the chicken. Oh, what a bite. Mmm, just the way I remembered. Great seasoning, fresh, and then also the frog's legs, unique to Double D's. If you like frog's legs, this is your place.
Yeah, we, as the breading, the same breading that's on the chicken, we use it on the frog legs.
Because it tastes like chicken.
It tastes like chicken.
Yes. You could put that batter on a bumper. It would taste great. And then, oh, holy cow. Are you kidding me, burger? I don't even know if I can pick this thing up. I'll take this out.
Take that out.
All right, before I hurt somebody like me.
Yourself.
Look at this. All right, ready?
Hi, girl.
What a burger. Look at that. What happened on me?
All over.
I loved it. Boy, you can really taste the barbecue coming through with the cheese, and the meat is cooked perfectly. What a burger, and the coleslaw. That's fantastic. I'm probably going to have the rest with a fork.
Yes. And that's how most people eat it.
Okay. Not me. Woohoo! That's eaten. And before we get to just desserts, we got to try desserts. Will you pass me that lemon meringue pie? Because that's been calling my name since the moment I walked into Double D's. Oh, Jessica's homemade lemon meringue pies. Look how beautiful that is. I love, love, love Jessie's pies. Mmm. Mmm. They are absolutely authentic, homemade. That girl has a knack.
I guess I have been baking a long time.
I love Double D's. You need to come out, meet the family. Hang out, make an evening of it. The Double D's, you gotta try it.
Honey, it's the indoor tent sale at Town Square Furnishings in Boonville.
I don't need a tent.
No, it's a furniture, mattress, Lazy Boy, Restonic savings celebration.
We could use a Lazy Boy, and I'm quite Restonic myself.
Okay, you goober. They have Lazy Boy rocker recliners starting at only
$297.
Mm. And by a Restonic mattress, they give us the matching foundation at the indoor tent sale.
I got it.
Got what?
Town Square Furnishings has the tent indoors for air conditioning.
Boy.
Does doing business with a locally owned family business mean something to you?
It sure does to me, Dad. I'm Charlie McMahon, second generation owner of McMahon Exterminating. Our family has been serving families and businesses in the Evansville and surrounding areas for more than 40 years. So is using a locally owned family business important to you?
It is to me, honey.
Me too, Dad.
Then remember, who can help you with all your pest control needs?
McMahon can!
Good morning, everyone. Looks like it's going to be another hot and humid one out there, with temperatures breaking into the 90s by midday.
Temperatures are rising, so make sure you're prepared to escape the heat. With a rugged and reliable Coleman air conditioning system, your indoor forecast is consistently 72 and cool. Get a free evaluation of your system and learn how you could save up to 50% in energy costs this season.
Go to ColemanAC.com for a dealer near you. Coleman, your indoor outfitter.
At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we provide plans for auto, homeowners, renters, businesses, and employee benefits. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self, independent insurance agent at Self Insurance Services today. At Self Insurance Services, LLC, an independent insurance agency, we care about your company. From industrial to office and restaurants, we can insure your business. Do yourself a favor and contact Charles Self at Self Insurance Services today.
At IBEW Local 16, helping business in the tri-state is an everyday thing.
Last year, here at Bossy Field, we were experiencing light problems. We called the IBEW Local 16. They turned the lights on for us so we could play ball.
At the Acropolis, we use IBEW Local 16 electricians. They do a fantastic job for us.
How can IBEW Local 16 help your business today?
Just desserts.
Just desserts in the Faith Bible Church kitchen. We're doing Buckeye Bark. I'm from Ohio. Remember the Buckeyes that are those round candies that have peanut butter and dipped in chocolate? Well, today we're gonna take that but make it a version of bark. We melted 3 chocolate bars. Take half of the melted chocolate and on a parchment lined baking sheet, just spread it out. What we're gonna do is cool this layer. So from here, we take this rectangle on the parchment, on the baking sheet, stick it in the fridge for maybe about 10 minutes and let it set up. So while that's cooling and setting up, what we're gonna do is do our filling, our Buckeye bark filling, which is so simple. Peanut butter and powdered sugar. And you just combine that. So this is the right consistency for the inside of our Buckeye bark, and our chocolate should be set up by now. Okay, we will take our peanut butter mixture and put it on top of the chocolate. We're gonna be spreading it out. The other half of the melted chocolate, which I saved from earlier, goes right over the top. And then this is gonna go back into the fridge for another, I would say 15 minutes. And so you go like this.
Mm.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mmm.
Mmm. Just like the Buckeyes.